And let us pray, acknowledging God as our creator and source of every right and blessing. Let us call upon the Holy Spirit of God to enlighten us this day with a prayer from St. Augustine. Breathe in me, O Holy Spirit, that my thoughts may all be holy. Act in me, O Holy Spirit, that my work too may be holy. Draw my heart, O Holy Spirit, that I love but what is holy. Strengthen me, O Holy Spirit, to defend all that is holy. Guard me then, O Holy Spirit, that I always may be holy. And let us say, Amen.